I always remember the feeling that, the excitement that people get, like when I bake something and I'll be like, did you like it? Did you like it? And they'd be like, yeah. And I was like, so I think that's where it started. That's where I was like, I mean, I like feeding people. I love to feed people. Receiving the James Beard Award was, it's like a dream come true for me. Cause you know, as just starting out in this industry, that's like the highest that you want to like achieve. The concept here was to build a bakery that was modern yet comfortable, like coffee tea shop with high-end desserts. I think definitely the style is French, but yet I have like American and Asian influences in our flavors. So if you see our baked goods, they're all stacked up and like, they kind of like jump at you. They're very big and like, I like big piles, but then at the desserts, they're very kind of like lined up and all incorporate like, you know, chocolate banana or like chocolate hazelnut s'mores. It's what people can relate to. And you can definitely tell that in our pastries, there's like a lot of love. I think food, it feeds your soul. So like when you have like a great dish or a great dessert, it's like, something just comes over and you're just so happy.